Hey everybody, Dr. Tam here. So one of the questions I got asked 2 days ago was, you know, Dr. Tam, why is it that someone needs to be checked for in chiropractic and get a posture and stress test in your office if they've never felt pain or they've never, you know, throughout their back, right? And I said, you know, that's a great question. We take care of kids here that are 4 weeks old. You know, the youngest little one is 4 weeks old. Now he's five weeks old. Our oldest patient is 98 years old. And I'm sure you can remember there were times throughout your age where you have never had pain before. And eventually what happens? Pain starts to creep up on you. It's usually due to some activity, injuries, or whatnot. And over time, it gets worse. Three things always happen when things get worse. Number one, the frequency of the pain becomes more apparent. Number two, it becomes more intense. And number three, it happens a lot more frequently than you thought it would, right? I mean, think of heart attacks. The first time people, 85% of a first sign of a heart attack is actually a heart attack, right? And usually when you have a cavity, the first sign of a cavity is actually tooth pain and your teeth starts aching. But when you go to the dentist, do you only go to the dentist when your teeth starts hurting, or do you go on your regular checkups? Well, you go on your regular checkups, right? It's the same thing as if you took care of your car and the only time you ever need to change your oil was when your car is blowing out black smoke or when you start to see the engine light go on. Well, you take care of your car better than you take care of you, if that's the case. And it's where we're all guilty of it. We're all usually taking care of everyone else or everything else besides taking care of ourselves. Moms are the infamous for it, right? Moms have to take care of their spouses, the kids, you know, the grandmas before ever looking at themselves. So my whole thing is I urge all the moms out there, if you're a mom watching this, you've got to take care of yourself first, right? Just like when you're on the airplane, what happens when those oxygen masks comes on is you got to put it on yourself before you start taking care of your child or your loved ones. So you got to help yourself first before you help out other people. So for one of the reasons, I mean, another reason is when you come into our office, here's what happens. When you first come into our office, we figure out and sit down what's really going on. We kind of dig deep and look at your history and we talk to you. And we really want to talk to you and listen to you to see what's actually bringing you in to begin with, right? If anything bothers you, we go over a whole what we call review of systems where certain nerves may be pinched or certain subluxations or misalignments in the body, and it can cause certain problems. And sometimes in the head and neck, it could be headaches, blurry vision, ringing in the ears, tightness in the shoulders, pain down the arms, right? And that's all in the neck. Now, you don't want to come into our office when your neck is so bad that you start getting tingling in the hands before you start coming in. By the time you start feeling tingling, it's been there for a while. It's not something that you just happen to have a few days ago or even a few weeks ago. It's usually months or even years that the problem has existed and has been there, and now it has manifested into a bigger problem, you see. Just like that cavity did not start hurting you right away within the first month. But, okay, the teeth started to deteriorate, things start to break down, and then eventually you start hurting, and you don't go into the dentist when you first start to hurt. You go in when it's like, wow, you can't bear to even chew, then you go in. What does the dentist tell you? Wow, you've waited way too long to come in. And that's why I urge for all of our chiropractic patients, if you're already a chiropractic patient, you know your family members get checked at no charge, okay? You know that for a fact. I asked you to see, you know, to bring your family and to bring your family members and kids in all the time. Do you know how many times that I've actually told people for the first time that they have scoliosis? Okay, first time, no one else has ever told them. They've gotten screened, their doctors, you know, they went to their doctors, they complain about neck pain and back pain, and the doctors give them Flexerol or different medications, right? Never really checking their whole spine. And the first time I take the x-ray, and the first time they even see their x-rays, they actually find out that they have scoliosis. Okay, imagine if you can get that corrected earlier so it never becomes full-blown scoliosis. That's what we're here for. Early detection and early prevention is the best prevention for diseases and problems of the body. Okay, don't wait until you're hurt. So if you are thinking about it, you need to just give us a call. All right, I know not everybody takes x-rays. So if you feel like you're not getting the care that you absolutely need, you got to give us a call, because you deserve to take great care of you. You deserve the best care there is, okay? Not just regular, you know what, oh, let's feel to see what's happening in there, okay? And then, you know, get without anyone looking at what's actually on the inside. Because we can, I know as a chiropractor, we can only feel so much. I mean, I've found bones. I've found people with extra bones. I found people with missing bones. I found people with partially missing bones. And I found a lot of people with curvatures that they never knew they had. I mean, imagine if your spine curved one way and someone adjusted into it, okay, into that curvature, well, now it's gonna curve even more and you end up maybe having a bad chiropractic experience if someone didn't really look at what they were really doing, you see, or didn't really take a deep dive and get a blueprint of your body before actually adjusting you. You know, the adjustments that we do in here are very, very gentle. It's very light, but it's very effective. And we use instruments that we use in the office. All right. So I hope this really helps into why you need to get chiropractic checked, at least checked, okay, before you even feel any pain. All right. Hope this helps. You guys have a great day. Take care. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure you like us below and click the share button so your friends and family can actually enjoy this video as well. If you found that it was helpful, please do that. Thank you so much.